May Jamison. May Jamison was born in Alabama. May knew she wanted to be a scientist when she grew up. May studied very hard in college and became a doctor. She went to Africa because she wanted to help sick people there. Here is May Jamison on the space shuttle. Later, May became an astronaut. She had to learn many things before she could go into space. At last, May was ready to fly in the space shuttle. The astronauts had to bring equipment with them. They had to carry food too. May could move around easier in space. She felt light as a feather. Now May has her own company. She wants people to think about science. She tries to show people how science helps them every day. May becomes an astronaut. May start her company. The end.